going to be perfect or have a lot of detail, but I do want to show you visually the procedure I follow to create a car, in case it helps you. For the black of the tires, for the air intakes, for the reflection of the wind,